My name is Dr. Shankaran Sundar. I am a consultant nephrologist at the nephrology department of Manipal Hospitals. This is a tough time all of us are going through because of the COVID-19 virus. All of us have to cooperate in some way. As a doctor, I get a lot of calls from many patients about their anxiety and many other issues. Some of them have got issues whether any surgeries or anything can be done at this time and what we are doing. As a policy, the hospital has decided we will take care of all emergencies. Please understand, emergencies will be taken care in all departments, including our department, like emergency dialysis, anything connected with kidney which requires emergency treatment will not be denied. Please understand that. There are certain elective procedures which can be postponed, and that is done at the discretion of the hospital. So if you have any doubt that whether you have a problem and that problem is emergency or is elective, I would suggest you consult our doctors, and we are doing video consultation. There is a number which we can get. If we use that number, our hospital coordinators, the OPD coordinators will coordinate and they will give you video consultation, and our doctors will decide whether it is an emergency which needs to be done immediately, which will be done, or it's an elective procedure which can be postponed after the lockdown. So let's be clear. A lot of patients are also having problems reaching the dialysis unit. In fact, we have spoken to the Commissioner of Police, and the Commissioner of Police, Mr. Bhaskar Rao, has very clearly said any person requiring dialysis, if they have the dialysis record and the hospital also is providing a letter saying that you are a dialysis patient, the police will not object, they will allow you to go. This is very clear. The Commissioner has given very clear instructions, so you need not worry on that. Any problem, any point of time, you have any issues, you should approach us, call the hospital. The hospital team is very good, dynamic, they will coordinate with you and do video consultation. There are also overseas patients of mine from Bangladesh and others saying that they are not getting the medicines which are of Indian origin. These are some of the transplant patients where the medicines cannot be stopped. So my suggestion to all of them also, take an alternate brand. Don't stop any medicine. Once you take an alternate brand, you must go for a regular checkup under the supervision of your local doctor. Have trust in your local doctor. I know this is a tough period, and most of you who are on dialysis or got kidney problem are also worried whether you are vulnerable for infection. Definitely your immunity is low, you are vulnerable for infection. So you have to take some precautions. The most important is stay home. Avoid people, even your close relatives you can avoid. Less number of people you interact, the better. In fact, if you love somebody, you will not meet them. That is the principle at this point of time. Also, frequent hand washing, which has been told, wearing a mask whenever you go out, and the most important thing, again I repeat, stay home, stay safe, and you will be all right. God bless.